brought Kane in, Kane was very, very, what should I say, stubborn.
Yep.
And he did not want to interact with dogs, with people. Well, people he was okay with, but with dogs, he was very, wanted to do his own thing. I can truly say that I see a total difference in Kane. I am amazed. I'm amazed at the staff I've met. I'm amazed at the training facility. It's nice and clean, especially with all the dogs around. I'm impressed with Kane and how he's acting now. I highly recommend this organization.
Cool. I didn't think it could be done, but it's done. A great, great program. I would recommend, like my wife said, I would recommend anybody bring their dog here and get them trained up where they should go. And now it's on us.